in the parking lot. Mark for pickup. Over.
Strike team, retrieve 47's body. Cleanup crew, take care of any survivors. Move out! Bring me 47's remains. If the body is too scorched to identify, look for the barcode.
Okay, listen up. We follow the public operations protocol, section 3. No survivors, no bodies, no trace. Total spring cleaning. Not exactly Deep Blue Hero stuff, I know. But orders are orders.
Please, I didn't see anything. I haven't seen your face. Don't do this! Don't hurt me!
Command, I'm wrapping up a parcel in Sector 2. Requesting pickup. Over.
Command, all clear. Over.
Sir! May I inform you that I am armed? Sneaking around like that could get you injured or worse.
You, go check that out.
Affirmative, on my way.
Who is that?
All right, who threw that? We're clear.
Oh. Where did management pick up these women anyway? They make my blood run cold.
I hear they're one of Travis's initiatives. Finds them all over the world, apparently. Civil War orphans, domestic abuse victims, convicted prisoners. You name it. He gives them a home, trains them, focuses their rage.
Jesus. That Travis. He's nothing if not inventive.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in, Saints Team 1. Report. Over. Nothing but static.
What was their last location?
First floor walkway, ma'am.
Perplexing. Keep trying, soldier. Let me know the instant you make contact.
Hey, where'd you go? This operation concerns national security. The government will, of course, compensate you for the damages. But for the moment, I need you to cooperate. Step over here, if you please, sir. Much obliged.
I know I'm gonna get shot. I had a dream like this. I don't want to be shot.
Command, no sign of survivors. Over.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Negative. We're good. Understood.
Not to the Saints. I guarantee you'll be the first one through the door.
Who's there? No way.
Is this all of them? Load the bodies onto the bus. You, start wiping down the place. Remove all visible blood stains and sweep the bullet casings. The fire should take care of the rest. This was a highly unfortunate gas explosion, people. Nothing more. No casualties, no questions. All right? Let's get to work. Command, the bus is in place. We're ready to load the parcels. Over. Whoa. Saw where that came from?
I didn't see who threw it. I'll check it out.
Oh.
man search the cornfield.
Yes, ma'am. Listen up. We have orders to sweep the cornfield. Standard 2x2 grid formation. Move out. Over.
Give it up, 47. We know you're out there. Sir, stop that now.
All of them? Win. Roger that, over.
Somewhere out there.
Agent 47, we have the field surrounded. Let us bring you in and Travis will cut you a deal. Agent 47, we have the field surrounded. Let us bring you in and Travis will cut you a deal. Enjoy this, 47? You're an inspiration to all of us. Surrender, and I promise we'll treat you honorably.
Thank you.
Travis.
I trusted you. You were given a mission, and you betrayed the agency.
You humiliated me!
You saw him get up and walk away after that fall.
Oh yeah, like a walking, talking angel, man.
And you describe him. Get out of here! You're wasting my time! Twenty people saw him, man. Not a single one can describe him apart from being bald with a tattoo on the back of his neck.
You really think it's the hitman?
I don't care if it's the fucking tooth fairy, I'm gonna get him.
Detective, this was left at the front desk. Kid said, give it to whoever's looking for the hitman.
Change is set?
Yes, sir. Blackwater Park. I've already assigned three teams for you.
Good. We get the girl, make sure she's secure, then we take them all out and get our money back. Ransom is not in the agency budget this year.
May I ask where we're going, sir?
Hope, South Dakota. To watch the myth die.